Hey, what's up, everyone? And once again, welcome back to Super Smash Flash. Last time, we took on Adventure Mode as Blade and had the worst time. And this time, we're taking it on as Luigi. Let's do this thing. Luigi is, of course, an unlockable character, and to get him, you have to complete Adventure with Mario on normal difficulty or higher, and then beat him in a fight. Simple as that. What's our... That's the move. For some reason, down is the green missile. But I'm gonna use it. I'm gonna keep using it to get across this entire stage. Also, between episodes, reset everything on my PC, rebooted everything, and it seems that we do still have a little bit of lag. So I think the game is just choosing to lag today. I don't know why. But, you know, we'll deal. We'll deal with a laggy game. It's fine. Just losing a few frames here and there. It's not my recording by any means, because I haven't dropped any frames or anything like that. It's literally just... For some reason, this basic-ass Flash game doesn't feel like working correctly today. Alright, well, we have this move, so this should be a bit easier. Or not, with the lag, I don't know. How about I just fireball? How about I just- How about we don't die on this stage, my god. Look how slow this is running! This is a Flash game! Why is it lagging? Oh my god! Alright, whatever. Fireball got rid of him. Alright, floating islands. Let's go, Luigi. We're speeding through this one. You got good jumps, right? Generally? Actually, I think every character in this game has the exact same jumps, but... I'm gonna praise my boy Luigi for his hops anyway, because he normally has good jumps in his games. There we go. Made it up there. I also love that he has his melee... voice clips, like, of course he does, this game came around, it was based on Melee. But his Melee voice clips are literally just Mario, but higher pitch. I just love that. I don't know why. It's just Mario! He sounds so stupid. Alright, up we go, with the lag. Bless you, Otis! Oh, he's sneezing a lot. Did you guys hear that? That might have gotten picked up on the mic, my cat was sneezing. I didn't even know you were in here, but- Oh, he's down by my feet! I didn't even know he's there! Hi, Otis. How you doing, buddy? Are you sick of hearing me complain about a laggy Flash game yet? Okay, listen, how about you don't do that, and
get up there, Luigi!
That bee disappeared! And then I think it came back and I killed it. Alright, that thing gets to stay stuck beneath the platform right there, I'm not dealing with it right now. Oh, god. There we go. Up we go again, Luigi. Don't worry about the lag, just get up there. And green missile to the end, okay. Break the targets, let's go. I think it's kind of unusual that they put break the targets and the floating islands right next to each other. Because they're like, well, floating islands is skippable for one thing. But they're both like extra modes, if that makes sense. Although, well, technically floating islands is counted as level 3, so... Maybe they don't think of it as an extra mode, like Race to the Finish or Break the Targets? I'm not entirely sure. Probably, though. Alright, we gotta find this last target. It's probably over here. And this one requires a fireball. If I could do my second jump there, Luigi. Bro, bless you again, Otis. You got the sniffles. You got the sneezies right now. He do be sneezing a lot, though. Alright, Pokemon Stadium. Ugh! I thought that didn't hit Mewtwo for a second, but no, it did. He just didn't move, like, at all. Who? 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 Saying who and kicking your foot in the air is the way to go, folks. Let's do it again here. Who? 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 That worked. Somehow that worked. I'll take it. Race to the Finish! Let's go. We are speeding on through. We just have this... and the Legend of Zelda fight, and then I believe we're done. So, I'm gonna be pretty happy about that. Look at Luigi. I don't even know how he KO'd that freaking bee right there, but he did. He just said no, and just jumped right through it. Look at him go. Zero damage. Race to the Finish complete. My god, Luigi's busted, apparently. Alright, Hyrule Castle, let's go. We're gonna who. Alright, Link's already gone. That's what we like to see. Young Link is also gone. Sheik's gone once. This is what we are talking about, folks. Okay. No, Luigi, you're doing this with no deaths. I know you can. I believe in you! Yeah! Okay. The hands, though. Can he do it? Can he do it? No deaths. I mean, the who move is working. Okay, we're just gonna stand still and then move a little bit, get away from him. Fireball. That's good. to get a little bit of extra damage while he's busy trying to hit us. Keep hooing. Oh, we didn't take any damage. Maybe, can we do this damageless? Can we actually do this hand fight damageless? Technically, I could cheese it out with these fireballs, but... Oh, no. Oh, no. Come on! That one doesn't count. Getting stuck on the stage does not count. Because this game's jump is dumb, and sometimes you just don't go anywhere, and you get stuck on the stage, and... Alright, that one counts. Never mind. Who time. That death counted. I love the animation for him doing the fireballs. He just pokes his hand out like that. Alright. Fine, Luigi. You were gonna be the one, bro. You were gonna be the one. But that's okay. You got there. You did everything else with no deaths, and you took down Master Hand with no damage, so... I think I can give you that one, buddy. Alright, Adventure with Luigi is complete. I just tried to skip this by holding the button. That's not how this works. The button, the mouse.
Congratulations.
That's a button. It's a mouse button. What am I talking about? Alright, this though. That's a mouse click, but you don't call it the click, do you? You call it the button, the mouse button. Is this even a topic of conversation? Anyway. That's gonna be it for this episode. Next time we're taking on adventure as Young Link. So, if you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure to leave a like. And of course, let me know what you thought of it in the comment section below. Stay tuned for the next one, and I'll see you guys then.